semicircular canals, anterior or superior, or posterior or inferior semicircular canals. So now what I am going to do here is, it's a maneuver where therapist has to do. So as morning, how we will do a helping dicks test. So first, yeah, be relaxed. You don't need to do anything. So what is the first one? Rotation to one side. Which side? Involved side. It is very important. Which side I have to turn the head? I have to turn the head towards involved side. So after turning the head, after rotating the head 45 degrees, check for nystagmus. Just wait for 15 seconds. Check for nystagmus and ask, do you feel any vertigo? Do you feel any rotation of any environment or any kind of things, discomfort? Nothing. So then after observing this, then as per Halpic desk test, I will take his head for 45 degrees. I mean 30 degrees of extension, be there. Maintaining the rotation. Maintaining the rotation. You be there. Okay. You don't need to do anything.
Relax.
You just be relaxed on me. Okay, 30 degrees. Then again I have to see here. Nystagmus. Do you feel any vertigo? So you have to wait again here for 15 seconds, okay? Or if nystagmus, if you see, or if patient is having any vertigo, wait till it gets subside. Till it gets subside. Understood? That nystagmus has to subside and also patient has to subside. Feel comfortable with his vertigo. No vertigo. That's okay. Fine. Now what you have to do? Now keeping in same extension, turn the head to the other side, 45 degrees. Means here from 45 to 45 means 90 degrees of rotation. Okay? So then again I have to check here for nystagmus and vertigo. Okay? Then, can you please sit now? Otherwise, wait. I'm sorry. Then, can you please turn your body to this side? Turn your body. Yeah. Yeah. Okay, still I am facing the rotation. Now please again check for nystagmus and ask for vertigo. Then slowly get your legs down. Now sit. Can you see that 45 degrees? Still yes. I am maintaining 45 degrees. Understood? Yes. Still I am maintaining 45 degrees. Then again after coming to here.
Ask for nystagmus.
You have to check for nystagmus
and
ask for vertigo. If once it gets subsides, then get to the optimal neutral position and put collar. Why collar? If there is no collar, again it will, again rotation, patient may feel vertigo. Understood? Again I am showing, can you please go for long sitting?